That concludes my nature blog for this week's Outdoor Week. Okay, see you later.